back any time, sir.
All right, Chief. What can we do you for?
Oh, hey there, friend. You know, it looks like these here launch pads are out of go juice, you know what I'm saying? This decryptor can get them going again, but I couldn't part with it unless...
Let me guess. We find some more Leviathan souls?
Bop! He's a wise guy! Bop!
More souls. Remind me to choke that parrot next time we see him.
Ratchet in town.
do you for? You're gonna need more raritanium for that one. Keep the safety on, Chief.
Don't tell no one, but we're trafficking Fosser mites for the Kerchew. They use them to scare the tumfoids away from the jail plants. Next to the Crag mites, the Kerchew are the most unpleasant race in the history of the galaxy. They're great at building things, but they'll kill any outsider who wanders onto their turf. Well, except for yours truly, of course. Planet Yasindu in the Praxis sector. I wouldn't go there if I were you, though. There is no being in the universe who ain't fiercely allergic to the Kerchew. You don't want to end up like that Apogee fella. Well, the last I saw of him, he was burning jail toward Kerchew City. I followed him, thinking I could unload some primer cables, but he just up and vanished.
That's all for now, friend. But here's a little something extra for your troubles. Here's your decryptor. But if anyone asks, you didn't get it from me. You hear?
I believe I know the way to the testing facility. Hold on. The Sony say the facility is in this sector.
When this is over, we should probably have Big Al check you out. You may have fried a sister board.
Welcome to the Grimmelnet Weapon Shop. Bada bing, bada boom.
Shit, come in. Still no sign of a testing facility. Just a bunch of gel plants. I'll use that for subsurface imaging software to scan the planet's geology. Maybe it's underground.
We'll be right back. Congratulations. You have acquired the Alpha Disruptor, the first nanoweapon constructed in the Center for Advanced Lombax Research. Hold down the fire button to charge, then let go to release a galactic can of whoop-ass.
Seems the bolt crank activated the bridge. I do so enjoy technology.
Ratchet, come in. Something's wrong. I think we're being followed. Kronk's picked up a tachyon gunship signature not far from our... What was that?
Chief.
Come on, it's right this way.
Oh dear.
Oh, it's you two. Almost didn't recognize you in high def. Oh, you're just in time. I'm about to try out my revolutionary high-speed intraplanetary transportation gizmo. Oh, I take it you was expecting something else. Something capable of vaporizing an entire planet of whatchamacallits?
Cragmites.
Well, I hate to burst your bubble, but it don't exist.
What?
Friend, I've been everywhere in this universe and beyond. Believe me, there's no device like that. That don't mean what you're looking for ain't there. Say, do you happen to need a 3¾ cubit hexagonal washer? I seem to have a spare. Here you go, just in case. Well, good luck, friend.
What just happened?
I am starting to wonder if the Cragmites were ever vaporized at all. Perhaps they were just moved.
Ratchet! Clank! Where have you two been? I need you at the arena, Chop Chop!
I think I may have found another CLEUW4?
I am worried about Miss Apogee. She may have run into trouble.
Relax, she's fine. She's got those two warbots protecting her. Let's go see what Quark wants, and we'll meet up with her later.
Thank you.
base of the Gadgetron Holo Plan.
Thank you.
Ratchet, we should go back to the Fight Festival. Captain Quark may have vital information about the Dimensionator.
Sorry, son. I need the full holoplan. Well, I'll be. These souls are rare. See if you can find some more. I'll pay you extra.
Welcome to the Grummelnet Weapon Shop. What do we look like? A bunch of chumps?
Grummelnet is proud to
Assassin has returned!